Hello everyone, it's Rita here, and it's very early on Friday morning because I didn't have time to do my Friday junk mail journal yesterday. I decided to do it this morning, and then I'll download it, and then you guys will see it today, the same day. So I'm having my coffee. I had a little bit already because I've been cleaning up the Gothic book yesterday, or from yesterday, and then getting all the stuff out for this one. I need like three different places to work. Oh, you know what? I forgot about this. I was going to use some of this. I might use that today. Okay, so where are we? These are the things that I've already made on the Tuesday trash it, and all of these were made with the papers from collage type, and it's called Woodland Botanical Kit, and it's a challenge with Tatty Treasures to make four items out of that kit before the end of August. So I think I've made it. I've got more than that. I've got all this plus this little book in here. We made all of this from trash. So with that being said, I'm going to move on here and fix and work on the next pages. This one here, I need something up there, and I'm not sure what to put. I mean, maybe just a scrap of, what do you call it? Paper, newspaper, not newspaper, book page, print. This one is kind of messed up because this one let me try some other pieces. Let's see. I was just thinking to fill it up a little bit because it looked a little empty there. Let me just rip this. I'm just gonna put it up there. We may cover it with something. So I have to go out today, so if it, I am going to one of my glue stick. I put it in the refrigerator. It was so sticky yesterday. I worked so all day on that Gothic journal, that Vampire Roses. Just, I wanted to get it done. And it was a lot of things are repetitious. You know, they, journal cards and that kind of stuff. So I didn't want to film it, really. Plus my friend was here. Okay, so that's cute. Gives it a little bit more. In fact, let's see, what can we... I was thinking of a pocket right here. That would definitely cover up the whole, this thing. Actually, this could be clipped on to here because that's why I put this clip, so we could actually fold it over the top of the page. Let me see. Yeah, that doesn't look good. Okay. I kind of just... when they take that off, we'll have something behind there. Okay. This one we did, I don't know about that tag, but I'm going to leave it there for now. And just has this CD holder with the journal card inside that. Okay, let's do something with this page. So I want to keep these flowers, so I just want to cover the parts up there. Got too many of these sunflowers around now. Let's see if I can use some of this. So I hope everybody's doing good. I am finally happy with my new printer. I printed a whole bunch of stuff last night. I had some downloads that I was waiting to print. That I want to use in the next journal, which is going to be a fall journal. I'm going to do one more fall, and then maybe something a little different. Maybe something blue. I was thinking, well, I probably should have gone across this whole page. I made that just a tad too short. So, what was I saying? Oh, okay. So I'm going to do, another, fall journal. Because it's still early. I mean, it's just going to be September. Ripped, so I might as well ink it up and give it a little more character. I think there's a lot of people that are starting their fall stuff on YouTube. I actually watched last night, it just came on. I was watching one of those Dollar Tree shows, how people make things with Dollar Tree stuff. And they're all doing their fall stuff now. And especially the stuff at Dollar Tree, if you want it, you better get it now or you won't gonna get it. And I don't know, some of our stores are still really empty. I don't know if it's all because the virus again flare up. So ridiculous, all these well, not ridiculous, sad that, you know, there's all these flare-ups. Let me ink around that a little bit. I forgot to mark. I have like three bruises, new ones. I don't know where they came from. They just showed up. I guess it wouldn't hurt if a little bit of stamping got on that other page. Gonna leave that little dragonfly on there. That's so cute. Thanks to St. Jude. All right, let's find something to go there. This washi tape would not hide that. It would show right through. But I kind of like that. Let's see, is this, I guess it's, That's cardstock. I was looking for this rusty paper. I have another piece of rusty too, right here. Yeah, that doesn't look good with the flower, does it? I need something with a little pink in it. I'm just gonna see if I had anything in some scrap. Not big enough. No. Okay, what can I put there? Can't put a pocket. Think of a way to hide it. I'm sorry, guys. I thought I had a kind of a system going here. I'm looking to see if I have anything that would make sort of a cute pocket right there. I can't get it open. I have to cover this, but okay. Let's see, what can I cover that with? Easier just to cover that little part right there. I'll just cover it with that, and then it'd be nice if I had my glue stick handy. I'm just gonna a little leftover stamp. This is coffee filters. I found it yesterday in my stash. In my trash, not trash, but scrap box. Okay. All right, so now, see, that hides most, the majority of that, so I will put here. Okay. I gotta find out where the bend is right here. I want to put that sack too close to that. Okay. Didn't really need all that paper there. Save it for something else. I think I probably should put a little punch right there. Hold on. Just gotta put some. Still didn't want to cut it. That's the back part. Oh well. I'll just leave it. Okay, now let's see. Something cute on here would be nice. Let's see what my now I was thinking a mushroom, but mushrooms aren't going to really go with that, are they? Botanical flowers. I'd like to use these bonsais. I cut them out a long time ago. I never got a chance to use them, but they might look kind of good in a journal like this. Kind of like that. Get a little something maybe going that direction. The continuation of that part. And then I can come back with a word or something. Feels like it's very humid outside this morning. right, and then like I said, I'll come back with a word up here. I've got to find some the right words. And then this is going to show through this side of this window. So I'm just going to put this paper clip there. All right, so this goes in here. So next would be this page here. I feel like this page would be nice with a border. Or a flip would be nice. I don't know if I have any junk mail here. This one's got a cutout. Oh, that one doesn't work. I don't know why I keep holding it. This just makes a pocket. Yeah, that might be nice for a pocket. All right, let's put some book page over this. No, I could leave it for a journaling spot. I could put plain paper here and there so it would look a little more rustic. I could stencil over it. Maybe that's what I'll do. I'll stencil on this and then they can write on it still. Let's see, what do I have? This guy. Oh, I need to cover that though. Little piece of something. Okay, I'll stencil it and then I'll come back, put that on. Okay, so this might look nice. And then we'll just do it with, might help if I just stencil where it's supposed to be. I didn't see that the book page was back there. Got a Band-Aid on my finger because I stuck myself with a paper clip, not a paper clip, a staple when I was at the store. I told you that in my last video. Oh no, I didn't. I don't know if I told you yesterday or not. I don't remember one day from the next anymore. I don't know. It's awful. I'm watching my subscribers though. When I get to 500, I will have some kind of a giveaway. So I'm not sure how to do it. I've got to sit and think about that. Last time it was comments from a certain date to a certain date, which is fine. I could do that again. I'm going to like that border showing. So if anybody has any suggestions, I know a lot of people want you to like, subscribe, and leave a comment. But I don't know how you can tell if somebody's subscribed or not. That's why I can't tell if, you know, if you're not public with your, when you subscribe, it won't show me. That's where you have to comment. That's why I tell people to comment so that I know they're there. All right. I'm just going to take this little piece. It's kind of straight, but I like the color. This is a little piece left from the fall journal. So my next fall journal will be, I don't like that. Darn. Hold on. I didn't realize I, wrong stencil. Oh my goodness. I just put it back in here. Hold on, I've got to fix that part up there. Just looks funny. The theme is fall, of course, and it will be, I don't know if it, what, I don't know if I want to put woodland animals or just fall in general. But I do know that it's going to have hints of purple. So if you like the purple fall look, then I think that's what's going to be. I don't know, you guys. Does that look stupid right there? I kind of wanted to make it open for journaling. So anyway, that's my plan, so I hope you don't mind another fall journal. I don't want this clock. It on before it dries. Okay. I feel like I need something else going up that side. See the edge right there. Oh, I know, I stuck it inside. I do that because otherwise every time I pull out something, I was just thinking, it's really not the right color. Still leaves a lot of journaling room there. way. Kind of wanted it to go that way. I think that color is just as good as this color. Tedious. I didn't want to make the video too long, otherwise, it would take too long to upload it. Okay, that'll all dry. I know flowers aren't supposed to be at the bottom, but this is the bottom of the forest bed. All the little flowers that grow up under the ferns in the forest. Okay, so that will be for journaling. This side, got about 10 minutes here. I really like this map page. It's kind of hard to come up with a whole new idea. I do like that rust page. Let me get, where's it at? I mean, it was kind of a happy accident. Trying to decide if I want more or less. Cut it in three sections real quick. Thinking, I probably want to put a pocket down here. So I think I want this to be at the top. So if I was going to, let's see, I had a mistake pocket. What do I do with it? I don't know if her digitals came with visualizing a corner pocket. And I know she has a couple pockets, but they didn't print very good, so I have to go back and get those printed again. this. Where? This little pocket, but they didn't print very well. And that's too small. I want something to fill up the whole page. All right. I'm gonna see if I have any cards. Here it is, cardstock. Okay, so. There's another thing I have here is, oh, there they are. Those are the ones I wanted, but they're not printed very well. So I was thinking of just covering them with paper. And then making a pocket. I'll just print these again. There was another piece of something I was thinking of for a pocket that I reprinted. Oh, wait a minute. Oh no, that was a test page. Darn. How about... That was printed on white, so it's kind of totally a different color. Yeah, that was a test. Hold on. Map. Actually, I could put this whole thing in right here. Okay. So it's basically just an envelope, a large one. And I don't need a large envelope like that. Although I saw somebody make it. I think D. D's Crafts something. I wish I could remember what her name was. I mean her make a corner pocket. Okay. This needs some inking. Probably should have done this with the chair ruler, huh? That's almost a little too tall. the glow stick to do this middle part. It'll be see, I need to decide, do I want to leave this? I think I'll leave that whole corner open. And if I decide to close it, I will. But it just always gives more room for a full journal card or something. Okay. Now, I don't know what I'm gonna put in here. So I am going to be done because there's not another, I don't have enough time, but we got like 3 pages done, right? Oh, that's not supposed to be there. I gotta get a word or something up there. What are you doing? I was trying to make sure that I didn't get okay. Go there just like that, and this is open here for a pocket. This one here I'll still work on. This one needs a little more. This one is Trash It Tuesday. I'm gonna put something over that. Okay, so oh, this is one I made on Trash It Tuesday. Yeah, Trash It Tuesday. A lot of stuff. Okie doke. Thanks for joining me, you guys. I hope you're working on one of these. You know, you can just do it at your leisure. It's just kind of a, you know, you don't even have to have any kind of kit or anything. You could just use scraps and pictures from books or whatever you want to do. Okay, but I love these, and this is going to get pretty puffy. Alrighty, we'll see you in the next video. Thank you. Bye.